In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
That is a perfect swing for killing chicken.
Wouldn't want to hurt you.
It'll take a lot more than that. Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Parry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear Hyre. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your guts!
I'm all right!
Father, they charge faster than I can strike!
Stand fast, dear Hyle!
Deep and cut deeper.
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're orcs. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
does not forget the love I have for you. Dance on beaches in and fall.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
Dehai will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Talion.
Shh. We must hide now, or we are both dead.
Stealth is my only advantage.
Someone's sneaking about.
Oh, he's a reckless Grog. I'm hearing
Grog, the ranger! Attack! Kill the Tarn!
Put the sword down, Ranger. The Black Hand wants him alive!
Yoreth!
Take her!
See for yourself.
Mordor.
Now do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Curse binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us. The Black Hand of Sauron.
This looks familiar.
Kallion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in, I shall swear I killed Lord Asgon when he attacked me. We shall both sacrifice our lives to Gondor.
We missed one of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
You will suffer for what you've done!
What do you know of the Black Hand of Sauron?
He is a fiend, made of thin air.
What more?
A slave I had. Swears he fought him. I sold him for a keg of grog to Gimu the Slaver.
That is where we have to go.
If one can trust an orc...
Trust has nothing to do with it. His thoughts cannot lie.
Has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers. Ha!
Two!
nearby ran out of fuel yesterday, and they had to burn a few menfolk till they got resupplied. Smells coming from there made me so sodden hungry.
Just me and you!
Ranger!
Who are you? What? What are you? You wanna fight?
We've got a killer lurking around.
Scar, quit complaining and do something about it. We're all telling what you're saying.
Where you was going. It wasn't the Grog. It was them archers. I'm gonna cut you to ribbons. Stop him from behind. Leader in ages. Where's the audience?
told the captain we need to implement ground riding drills.
If the Grey Walker can ride him, then so should we.
This toxin!
You maggot! I will hunt you through all the Black Mountains of Mordor. Give up, worm! I thought we'd driven the last of the Tark scum out of Udun. I will give your corpse to my master! Die now! Would you get promotion?
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
Their Dark Lord to torture us with it.
It's just foolishness. There's no Dark Lord, just their own fevered brains.
Lord, you hear that? Feel the cold watching me. It's sinking to my skulls. It hates us.
I think you've lost your freaking mind, lad.
Probably was just rats. Back to work.
Say something, slave? If I hear so much as you breathing, I'll chop off your legs and make you
do 10 laps around camp.
Something just moved.
There!
No!
This doesn't bode well.
Don't you see? The prisoner created a distraction.
Why use your human sight to track the Uruk? I see more than any mortal.
You menfolk are so weak!
Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
Gimub.
Served his purpose. They ought to just kill him off.
I heard the slave begging for mercy, begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles.
I heard it rained so much just north of here that a whole bit of catacombs. The Daystar will keep this place lit up later. Bloody dark around here. Wait! I smell something.
Any slave trying to escape will starve to death on the Po. Don't think you can get away. Punish you myself! Thought you were fast enough to escape, eh? You weakling man can outrun an Uruk! Too slow! You maggot! Another Shroff that needs to be put back in his place!
You can't hurt me!
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
Oh!
Saw a slave running off. Take him down or leave him for the clothes. We need to hunt some nuts. Slave masters at the mines need to
Kothuk says he saved a black captain from a ground stampede.
I heard. Said he got promised an elf for a slave.
Let a Caragor get away, and it nearly got me. But
dragon carcass back to the Beastmaster and told him to be more careful next time.
Uthug.
There'll be no more prisoners. No more torturing. Just horrible, painful death.
Survived a million Tentacle. That last attack were any different.
Thought I caught that sniveling little wretch who's been sneaking around.
Thank
here,
you.
But it go away again.
We should set up a couple of traps around the perimeter. That's what Borgum says.
Ah, you don't know what he's talking about.
Someone's sneaking about.
I've spotted the filthy open for new orders soon. We'd best not be wasting any more time on this. We're running low on supplies. If the captain don't get his grub.
Just rats.
Get back to work. I don't think anything was ever there.
Toughen up and watch out. Just us! Look in your eyes.
tell you something to cry about soon enough!
I can't believe they would kill us for breaking a few tools. The others didn't get away. Please help. Finally, I'm free.
We're free!
I was bored to tears.
Someone's killed him!
I thought I heard something.
So the Glaive killed a few Uruk and didn't get a single injury. I killed a bunch of ghouls, and I didn't even get a single bruise.
A lot of activity around here the last while. Bet we're gonna be shifting off somewhere else.
Anywhere's better than here. I'm sick of all this sand.
Too slow!
noticed. The next, I was on the ground, looking up at the ledge I fell from. Didn't hurt much, though. I'm tough.
A dead Uruk!
Snap out of it!
Said to get a bunch of slides and start digging. Push him down!
What sort of road it hides in the shadows, I wonder.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find him, then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Deserve this fight.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
Be wary. This creature leads us to peril. It would appear the creature is an apt climber.
Slaves finally escaped. That was my camp. Their first attempt would have been met with blood. Cut the legs at the knees. They can dig on stumps.
Wait!
Ranger, I'll roast your flesh over the fire!
In that door!
Scream for me!
Once!
sense it knows more of me than I know of myself.
How could a rodent possibly know of a Wraith?
It is somehow connected to me. I feel it.
Finish our tasks early? Not likely. I'll just give it.
Walls are no obstacle for it. Creature's path is fraught with danger.
Somebody sneaking around.
Could you give me some of that bread?
I need to drink less.
Stay on your guard. It might come back.
The runt's tracks lead us right into that Caddagor cave.
There! It's on the run!
What manner of spell is this?
A lost heirloom talion.
You remember?